quarters at the rear. We're engaging the truck now.
Hey, Brenda! You got company!
No, no, no!
Open fire.
Whatever you say, hermano.
Y'all don't want to do that now.
Hey, Fry.
Good to see you guys. Go on, Becca.
Thank you.
Keep moving! Come on, follow up!
Morning, guys. All right, listen up. I know you've all been through hell. I wish I could say our troubles are over, but we're not through this yet. Wicked's still out there. They're not giving up. Because you got something they want. They took you because you're immune to a plague that's wiping out the human race. And they think you're worth sacrificing to find a cure. Well, I don't. So in 2 days, when we get this tub of rust seaworthy, we're getting the hell out of here. We're gonna go to a place where Wicked will never find you. A place you can start over. A place you can call home.
You with me?
May I help you?
It looks good. How are you feeling?
Awesome.
She's just asking.
I know. You're just asking. Everybody's just asking. Don't worry. When I crank out, you'll be the first to know, okay?
Here, drink this.
It took you guys long enough to rescue us.
It's good to see you too, bud. So what happened?
I fought back. Tried to, anyway.
You're lucky you found us at all. They had us on the move a lot. I feel like something big was happening.
Any idea where they were heading?
All I know is they kept talking about a city.
I didn't think there were any cities left.
That's because there aren't. Not still standing anyway.
Okay, wait, what about me and her? Why wasn't he on the train?
Sorry, Thomas. He was.
about 40, maybe 50 kids. We're still compiling an official count, but the pilot got a good look. Thinks it was them.
Of course it was them. What about the Berg?
We tracked it a few miles, but someone must have known about the locator. They're totally off the grid.
Z-22.
D-9. We're searching the area, but they're probably long gone by now.
Oh, no, they're not going anywhere. He didn't get what he really wanted.
There, that's it. It's a few hundred miles. Based on the railways, everything that Ayers told us, that's gotta be where they're headed. That's where they're taking Mino. We take everyone who can fight. Follow the roads where we can. We can make it back within a week.
A week?
It took us 6 months to get here. We got over 100 kids here now. We can't just hang out here forever after what we just pulled. You want to wander off to some random point in the map? You don't even know what's there.
I do. It's been a few years, but I've been there. The last city. That's what Wicked called it. It was their whole base of operations. If that city is still standing, that's the last place you want to go, you know? That's the lion's den.
There's nothing we haven't done before.
Yeah, with months of planning and reliable information, the element of surprise, none of which we have now.
Vince, I've thought this through.
Would you, hey, can you just hear me out? Last time we went off half-cocked, I lost everything. You remember that? Look, I know it's mean, ho. All right? But you can't ask me to put those kids on the line for one man. I won't do it.
Hit the left.
Let's go!
Where do you think you're going, then?
You...
Don't be a twat about it. I'm already in. Come on.
No. No, not this time. Look, even if we find me and home, there's no guarantee we make it back from this.
Well, you'll need all the help you can get, then, won't you? Started this together. May as well end it that way, too.
Okay. Let's go get him back.
not as effective as the maze, but it seems to be working.
It's promising. But we'll need a larger sample to work with.
All right. Carry on.
To go in there. I don't want to come across as too negative, but I mean, if I was a crank, that's exactly where I'd be.
I don't think we have much of a choice.
All right, get shotgun.
Are you good?
shit. All right, man, I think we gotta move now. Wait a minute!
Now, now, now!
What are you doing?
Thanks.
Go. 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 Let's go. 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 Go.
Watch out.
Right, you got him?
Yeah.
Okay, this way, this way. Okay, other way, other way.
I'm out!
Shit!
You guys almost lasted the whole day.
Good? Yeah. I'm sorry, I didn't want to bring you guys into this.
Hey, I think what he's trying to say is thanks for saving us.
You're welcome.
Hey, don't get your hopes up. That checkpoint back there, that was the city's last defense. If that was overrun, chances are the city is too.
Yeah, unless they figured out some other way to keep the cranks out. Funny. Spent 3 years trapped behind walls trying to break out, and now we want to break back in.
Yeah, it's hilarious. Jorge, how do we get in?
Don't look at me, Ramon. Those walls are new. I guess that's Wicked's answer for everything.
Well, we ain't gonna figure it out from up here. Let's go!
What do you think he's in there?
Guess we'll find out.
You know she's gonna be there too.
To lose faith, Doctor. When you sealed off the walls, you assured us that it would only be a temporary precaution. Why have you now denied all entry?
Because things are changing, and not for the better. Infection rates are up 300%. Fortunately, we may be on the verge of a breakthrough. This is Subject A7. He spent over 3 years in the maze trials. The antibodies produced in response have been the strongest we've ever seen. We're extracting a new serum as we speak. And with your support, we'd like to begin human trials.
Thank you, Doctor. That is very impressive. But we have been down this road before. Frankly, we are all beginning to wonder if...
If our resources couldn't be better spent elsewhere.
Meaning safe zones. Protected areas like the one we're in. We could save as many people as possible.
How many?
1,000? 2,000? And that's assuming your protected areas stay protected, which we know they won't. The infected already outnumber the healthy 3-1. All you'd be doing is delaying the inevitable. Have any of you ever lost someone to the virus?
Anise. Anna.
I'm sorry we weren't able to help her. But imagine if we were able to live with the virus. To survive it. Imagine being able to tell Anna that you could give her the chance to live a normal life. We've never been this close to a cure. And we've sacrificed a lot to get this far. Please, don't let those sacrifices be for nothing.
Nicely done. They can be a tough crowd. You handled them perfectly. Delaying the inevitable. Thomas used to say the same about us. Do you still think about him? I can help you with that, those memories. There's no reason to keep holding on to them. It's a simple procedure.
There is a reason. I want to remember. If we find a cure, that's the only way all this was worth it.
I hope you're right.
This is really going through hell.
Just gotta stay together.
Pop the boys! Pop the boys! They hide behind their walls, thinking they can keep the cure for themselves while they watch the rest of us wither and rot. But there are more of us than there are of them. And I say, we rise up and take back what is ours!
Jansen.
Sweep picked him up outside the walls.
Get the guns online.
Look.
not to come back until he's found.
Same side here.
Yeah, what do you mean same side? Who the hell are you?
Hey, Greeny.
I was there to you, all right? But I also remember that he was stung and half out of his mind. Just calm down, all right? Come on.
Kind of had that coming. Anybody else? Fry? Newt?
You know this guy?
He was an old friend. How? How is this possible? We watched you die.
No, you left me to die. And if we hadn't found you when we did, you'd be dead right now. What the hell are you doing here?
Me know. Wicked has him here. We're looking for a way in.
I can help with that. Follow me.
Not going anywhere with you.
Suit yourself. But I can get you through those walls. After the maze, I got picked up by a group headed to the city. They realized I was immune, patched me up, and they brought me here. Lawrence. This group's been at war with Wicked ever since they took control of the city. But Wicked can't hide behind those walls forever. The day's gonna come and they're gonna pay for what they've done. Listen, he doesn't get a lot of visitors, so let me do the talking. All right? And try not to stare.
Gally, glad to see you made it back.
Jesper told me what happened.
It was a slaughter. There's nothing we can do against those guns.
No, but they can only poke the hornet's nest so long
before they get stung.
Now, who are these people? Why are they here?
We need to get into Wicked. The guy said you can get us through the walls.
Well, Gally should know better than to make promises that he can't keep. Besides, that wall is only half your problem. Getting inside Wicked is impossible.
There might be a way now. But it doesn't work without Thomas.
Is that so? You know what I am.
Thomas. I am a businessman. Which means that I don't take unnecessary risks. Why should I trust you?
So I can help you. You see if you can get me through those walls.
I can get you what you need. What is it that you think I need?
Time. Every last drop.
Is that what I need?
We're getting something we both want.
I tell you what. Two can go for now. The rest stay down here with me. Just a little insurance to make sure you find your way back. We have a deal? Gally, show him the way.
Be careful, Thomas.
Gally, take care of these two.
Yeah.
Do you remember the story you were telling me about the house you grew up in?
I don't remember.
The one by the lake?
It burns.
I know, I know. There we go. All done. You're so brave.
That is incredible. How soon can you administer to the infected?
You show a lot of compassion for someone who just opened fire on a crowd.
You told me to do my job. I had a shot. I took it.
And missed, apparently. The patrols never found a body. Thomas is still out there.
What about her? Does she know?
Elevate security levels throughout the city. I'm counting on you to handle this, Jansen.
a long way from the Glade.
15 minutes to mandatory curfew. Please be home in an orderly fashion. Remember, this is for your safety.
Yeah, we better get off these streets. I don't know, it's hard, but act like you've seen it before. Security. I'm guessing you shanks have something to do with that. All right, let's get out of here. Got mean help? That's where they're keeping him. Lawrence has been trying to find a way in for years. The place is crawling with soldiers. They got surveillance everywhere. Scanners on every floor.
Sounds like a bloody fortress.
Yeah, I thought you said you had a way in.
I might.
You might? The hell do you mean, might?
Take a look. I said I had a way in. Say you're gonna like it.
No, there's gotta be another way.
Like what? You've seen the building. She is our only way in.
You really think she's gonna help us?
I don't plan on asking for her permission.
Am I missing something here? This is the same girl who betrayed us, correct? Same dick?
I like her.
What's going on?
What, are you afraid your little girlfriend's gonna get hurt? Hmm? This has obviously never been just about rescuing Mina, has it?
Hey, what are you talking about?
Teresa. And she's the only reason that Mino's even missing in the first place. Now we finally have an opportunity to get him back. And what, you don't want to because of her? Because deep down inside, you still care about her, don't you? Just admit it.
Anyway.
Don't lie to me! Don't lie to me!
Sorry.
Sorry about that, back there. I guess I can't hide this anymore.
Why didn't you tell me?
Didn't think it would make any difference. All I know is that Wicked must have put me in that maze for a reason. Maybe it was literally just so they could tell the difference between immunes like you and people like me.
You know, we can still fix this, Snoop.
Okay, we can.
Don't worry about me. This is about Mino. Now he needs us. So if there is even the slightest chance that we can save him, we can get him out of there, then we have to take that. No matter what the cost.
Okay, I hear you.
Can you hear me? There's a little girl here. Her name's Cheyenne. She's been infected for 3 weeks now. But Minot, you're going to save her. And you can save so many others. Everything we're doing here, it's working. Do you understand? That's why this is so important. I just wanted you to know.
Trace.
Minho? Minho?
You're a traitor! I trusted you!
Let
her go! Get off me! Get off me! I'll kill you! You traitor! You killed them all! No!
Teresa, they need you in the med lab. It sounds serious.
Sorry, Teresa. It's not your fault. You did everything you could. Thomas.
Hey, Teresa.
You shouldn't be here. If Jensen finds out you're here...
I'm not staying. It's just, I had to see you. I had to ask you something. Do you regret it? What you did to us?
Sometimes. But I did what I thought was right. I'd do it again.
Taking the edge off, I see.
Beautiful, isn't it?
Yes. It's a lovely city.
The walls. It's amazing what people can accomplish when their survival's at stake. Squeeze them hard enough, there's nothing they can't do. No line they won't cross.
You've had a bit of a setback. There's nothing we're not used to.
Not this time. The virus is airborne. It's inside the walls. The serum was our last chance. Anyone not already infected will be inside of a month.
Okay. We can handle this. We just need to evacuate essential personnel, set up another safe zone farther north. We've still got 28 immunes right inside this building. We can find more.
You would. You'd hunt every last one of them down till there was no one left. In spite of everything we've done to them, everything we've put them through, at least we gave them the tools they'll need to survive. Maybe they'll succeed where we failed.
You really telling me that you're giving up? After everything?
It's not about giving up, Jansen. It's about knowing when you've lost.
Here's how this is gonna go. We're gonna ask you some questions, and you're gonna tell us exactly what we need to know. We'll start off simple. Where's ME.THANK?
You guys don't seriously think...
Don't look at him. Why are you looking at him? Look at me. He's not gonna help you. Now, we know you have ME.THANK in the building. Where?
He's with the others in holding. Sub level 3.
How many others?
28. I can make that work. No. No, you guys don't understand that the whole level's restricted. You can't get in without a thumbprint ID.
That's why you're gonna come with us.
Well, I don't know. We don't necessarily need her. Right? Not Oliver. We just need her finger.
Gally, back off.
Are you squeamish? I guarantee you she's done a lot worse to ME.THANK.
It's not the plan. Back off.
It won't make a difference. Do whatever you want to me. You still won't get through the front door. The sensors will pick you up.
We know. We're tagged. Property Wicked. You're gonna help us with that, too.
Try to relax. This is gonna sting.
Let's just get it over with.
She enjoyed that.
You're probably right.
Yeah, see if these fit.
Thanks.
Thanks, dude.
Better get going, old man. Long road ahead of you.
You sure I can't talk you out of this? It's your last chance.
You know, it's not like you to shy away from a fight.
It's not like you to go looking for one. I just can't help but think if I walk out that door, I'm never going to see you again. Since when do we go sticking our necks out for strangers?
I was a stranger once, too. Just don't leave us hanging.
Never.
She's looking good. Healthy. How have you been getting her serum?
What are you talking about?
Brenda. I didn't think she'd still be alive. When was our last treatment?
The right arm? Last time we saw you.
But that was months ago. Thomas, that's not possible. She should have turned by now. There's no way she could possibly still... You don't believe me?
You really expect me to? You made your choice.
Everything okay over here?
Yeah. Yeah, we're done.
Nice try.
You were in love with her, weren't you?
I don't know.
Just be careful. You sort of have this problem where you can't walk away from people. Even when you should. You can't save everyone, Thomas.
I can try.
Brockman, we're in. How you doing?
Yeah, I'm getting there. Tell me no high for me.
Hang in there, buddy.
This will work.
Brando, what's your status?
Status is, I'm working on it.
Copy, just make sure you're ready on your end.
Don't worry, you know I'm gonna be there.
All right, let's go. Got a signal.
Golly, did it. We're in.
Good. Give me everything. I want full control.
That's funny. System's glitching.
I'll go check it out.
You realize this could kill him, right? Taking this much all at once.
I have my orders. Jansen wants it all.
Somebody's moved him up to the medical wing. Thomas, that's on the other side of the building.
Okay, take me to him right now.
All right, I'll come with you.
No, you're not. You have to stay here, wait with Gal for the serum.
You can't do this on your own. Mino comes first, remember?
Just go. You're wasting time. I'll get the serum. We'll meet you out back.
Okay, fine.
Let's go. Come on. Hey, Greeny. Good luck.
Teresa, no matter how bleak things get, you just, well, you never give up. Times like this, you need a friend that you can count on.
Bear that in mind.
There is one thing you should know. One friend to another. Thomas is here. Surveillance picked him up outside the walls. Ava didn't want you to know, but there's a chance that he may try to contact you, and if he does, well, I'd like like to think that I'd be your first call.
Are you going to kill him?
Would that be a problem?
This is me. Getting that serum won't save Newt. It might buy him some time, but...
Yeah, just ignore her. She's trying to get inside your head.
Thomas, listen. You know what's going on out there. People are dying. The world is dying. There's something about your blood I don't understand.
Open it.
Just let me run some tests. I promise I can protect you.
Yeah? Like you protected Mina?
What are you doing?
How many people is it going to take? How many more people do they have to round up, torture, kill? Huh? When the hell does it stop?
It stops when we find a cure.
There is no goddamn cure.
Don't waste your breath, Teresa. He made his choice long ago.
Stop it, kid!
Back up. Tell him to back off. Tell him to back off!
Hey, Thomas, come on. It's me. I've known you longer than you can remember. You're not going to shoot her.
You don't think so?
Okay, go on then. Shoot her. Prove me wrong. Shoot her.
Clear, clear!
I just did you a favor. Doors are sealed. I can't get out. Jensen, I need them alive.
Come on, come on!
Okay, we need to get out of here. Now, you stay close to me, stick together. You guard this with your life. You understand? All right. Let's go.
Lock down the building. Send everyone up to 20. Someone shut off those goddamn signs!
Stay low, stay low. Go, go, go.
Go. Stay low, stay low. Brenda, where are you?
We're here.
Come on, let's go.
All right, let's go. Quickly. Front and back, let's go.
Luke, where's Thomas?
I was hoping he was with you. Wait, stay here with the kids. Wait here, I'll find him.
Just wait for us, okay?
We're not going anywhere.
Anything?
No sign of them yet, sir?
Yeah, well, they're here somewhere. They can't get out, find him.
You too, that boy, the rest of you follow me, let's go.
Get down.
Give me another sedative.
Doable. Just need a little running start.
Level two!
Sure about this? Not really. Nice pep talk.
Yeah, I'm bloody inspired.
Vino, you guys are nuts.
I'll explain later. Drop the net. Declare martial law. No one leaves until they're found.
It's done, sir. We already have eyes on the bus. Our patrols are in pursuit.
What bus?
Get out of the vehicle!
Don't move. You're doing great.
Now step away from the vehicle! I said step away from the vehicle! Put your hands in the air! Drop the weapon!
They're definitely pissed.
How far are the tunnels?
Maybe 12 blocks from here. We can make it.
Dad, how you feeling?
Terrible. It's good to see you, though.
Got this here. Come on, let's go. Hey, Newt. Come on, bud. We gotta get you up. Let's go.
Whoa, whoa, whoa. You okay?
Yeah.
Why are you helping us, Callie? I put a spear through your chest.
Yeah? Nobody's perfect, man.
Wait. Where is everyone? Wait here, guys, wait. Thomas!
Hey!
Lawrence!
Everything's gone.
Be scared. I may not be pretty, but we all know who the enemies are cowering behind those walls. They have a name for people like us in there. They call us cranks. But I say that they are the monsters. They are the ones who started this war, but tonight, we will finish it. Follow me. Follow me, and we will show them the faces of the people that they have chosen to forget. Follow me, and this city is yours.
City. Okay, come on.
This is a mandatory evacuation. The last transport leaves in 38 minutes. Please proceed to the roof. I repeat, this is a mandatory evacuation.
Teresa. What are you still doing here? We have to leave.
No, I can't leave. Not without Thomas.
It's too late for that. He's gone.
No, you don't understand. I need more. Come, look. It's not just slowing the virus down. It's destroying it. We need to find Thomas.
Tunnels are right up ahead.
Shit.
Hey, stay low. Stay low. Get him low.
Get ready!
All right, move up. Front line down.
Waiting for.
Thomas, I'm here.
You okay?
We're not gonna make it.
Wait, what are you talking about?
Just take the others. Get everybody out while you're still okay.
No.
Brenda.
I'm not leaving you. Okay? So forget it.
Even though you should. What are you talking about?
Picked up a stray. Let's get out of here, all right?
We're not done yet. Thomas is still inside.
Let's go get him, then.
Hell yeah.
Let's go.
Come on.
I'm gonna take this.
I gotta get you up now. I'm gonna take this. Please. Please, Tom. Okay. All right. I need you to give me everything you got. You and me, right now. Let's go, okay?
Come on.
Can you hear me? I need you to listen to me.
I know you have no reason to trust me. But I need you to come back.
Thomas, you can save Newt. There's still time for him.
There's a reason Brenda isn't sick anymore.
It's your blood. Do you understand? She isn't sick because you cured her. She doesn't have to be the only one. All you have to do is come back. And this will all finally be over.
Please. Just come back to me.
I know you know the right...
Ah!
Is it true? Newt. Could I have saved him?
You can save us all.
Is Thomas. It's a lifeboat. And the whole world might be sinking, but doesn't mean that we have to go down with it. How much longer?
It's almost done.
Why don't you just kill me? Kill you. We don't want to do that. Take special care of you. We'll keep you alive. Just. And in return, you will give life to the rest of us. The ones we choose to save, anyway. Of course, there's not going to be enough for everyone. Hard choices are going to have to be made. In time, the flare virus will burn itself out. The only question is. Who will be the ones left standing? Thanks to you, to this, we finally get to choose a future of our own making. To your health.
Oh!
What's wrong? Thomas? Thomas! Oh, okay, we need to... Find something. Here. Put pressure on it. Hold it.
You gotta go.
No. Not without you.
Maybe it's just in your nature to betray the people closest to you. Come on. Let's not prolong this. We both know there's no way out of here. Let's not make this any more painful than it needs to be.
Leave him alone.
What is it with you two? You think he's so special? He's a lab rat. He was born with a gift. He never had to fight for it. He never earned it. He doesn't deserve it.
Maybe. But it's his.
What about you, Thomas? What do you have to say? Don't you have enough blood on your hands already? You might not have been able to shoot her, but I can. Okay, fine. Have it your way.
Jason!
Missed you, little shit.
Did I?
This way. Here.
heart. I tried.
I got him. Come on.
We have come a long way together. So many have sacrificed so much to make this place possible. Your friends, and your family. So here's to the ones who couldn't be here. Here's to the friends we lost. This place is for you. It's for all of us. But this is for them. So in your own time, in your own way, come make your peace. And welcome to the safe haven!
This is going to be a good home for us.
Yeah.
You had this on you while you were passed out. Figured I'd keep it safe for you.
Thanks, Mina.
See you, Arthur.
See you.
Dear Thomas, this is the first letter I can remember writing. Obviously, I don't know if I wrote any before the maze. But even if it's not my first, it's likely to be my last. I want you to know that I'm not scared. Well, not of dying, anyway. It's more forgetting. It's losing myself to this virus. That's what scares me. So every night I've been saying their names out loud. Albie, Winston, Chuck. And I just repeat them over and over like a prayer, and it all comes flooding back. Just the little things, like the way the sun used to hit the glade at that perfect moment right before it slipped beneath the walls. And I remember the taste of fry pan stew. I never thought I'd miss that stuff so much. And I remember you. I remember the first time you came up in the box, just a scared little greenie who couldn't even remember his own name. But from that moment you ran into the maze, I knew I would follow you anywhere. And I have. We all have. If I could do it all over again, I would. And I wouldn't change a thing. My hope for you. So when you're looking back years from now, you'll be able to say the same. Future's in your hands now, Tommy. And I know you'll find a way to do what's right. You always have. Take care of everyone for me. And take care of yourself. You deserve to be happy. Thank you for being my friend. Goodbye, mate. Newt.